Hello and welcome to an India Today special broadcast that comes to you from Haifa in northern Israel. I'm Gaurav Sawant. This special broadcast comes to you on a day when the Hezbollah targeted this northern city in Israel repeatedly. One barrage after the other fired at Haifa. This despite Israel's relentless pounding of not just southern Lebanon but also Beirut and areas around Beirut with one wave after the other of Israeli Air Force fighter jet attacks. And there's a big statement that's been made both by Israel's Defense Minister Yoav Gallant and also by Israel's Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu. Israel's Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu has said that Hezbollah is now headless. Not only was Hassan Nasrallah killed, but even Hassan Nasrallah's successor, Hashim Saifuddin, has been killed, and he was killed on the 4th of October in Israeli Air Force attacks in the Tahiyya area of Beirut. But Israel has also said Hassan Nasrallah was killed, his successor Saifuddin was killed, and after Saifuddin, the third person who was made the head of the Hezbollah has also been neutralized. So even before Hezbollah is able to appoint its commander, Israeli Air Force fighter jets and Israeli intelligence agencies are able to pinpoint the location of the leadership of Hezbollah and neutralize them. But if you see right from the time of those pager attacks to the bombing attacks that have taken place, the entire leadership of the Hezbollah, from Hassan Nasrallah to their military operations commander Fuad Shukr to the drone and rocket unit chief Hussein Sururi to even the intelligence and logistics chief. Their logistics chief was killed just today in bombing. Hashim was killed in an attack. But before we get you much more on the elimination of the entire leadership, top rung and middle rung of the Hezbollah, let's listen in to Yoav Gallant, the defense minister of Israel, talking about how intelligence agencies and army operations, air force operations in Israel have resulted in the killing of the Hezbollah leadership.
Hezbollah is a organization without a head. Nasrallah Khusal, gam makhlifo. כנראה חוסל, גם כל הצמרת, אקיל, מוחסן, קרקי וגם כל מה שמתחת. דבר הזה יש השפעה דרמטית קודם כל על כל מה שקורה. אין מי שיקבל החלטות ואין מי שיפעל. ומערך האש שחיזבאללה בנה אותו במשך שנים, זה השקעה איראנית אדירה. כל המערך הזה הגיע לרמה שחיזבאללה של היום הוא דומה למה שהתחיל איתו חמאס ואולי מתחת לזה. גם ברקטות קצרות, גם ברקטות בינוניות וגם בטילים. כל זה עם הפעולה מאוד מאוד משמעותית שנעשית בחזית. למעשה בכל מקום מקלפים את כל היכולות ואנחנו רואים מה קורה. יש פחד, יש בהלה, יש בריחה, יש שחיקה של ארגון חיזבאללה שהיא בסדר גודל אחר. הארגון הזה לא חווה אף פעם דבר כזה.